This is a map of the city that we broke up into 10 different zones. And on the day of the event, we split up the stream cleanup a bit. We split up the volunteers into 10 different locations, 10 different sections. Communities had to come up with a stormwater management plan for their community on what they were going to do to prevent stormwater pollution.